Welcome to Change Your Body Bootcamps. I'm Mike Gallus and this is Phase 10 Challenge Week. Today's challenge workout number 4. Now, just like the other day, today's your moment number 2. You get one more moment, you have momentum. So if you get one more challenge workout in, you'll have momentum. And momentum sets you up for great things. Now, today's challenge workout. You're going to complete a 15, 10, 5, 5, 10, 15, down and up pyramid. The goal is to finish it in 15 minutes. If it's anything like the other challenge workout, it might take you a little bit longer. So you can stop at 15 minutes. You can keep going until you finish. It's up to you. Today you need a pair of dumbbells. Dumbbell load this phase is 10 to 25% of your body weight. So I've got 220s here. You need a mat and you need a band. I'll show you the levels as we go. I'll start with level 1, level 2, level 3. You can choose the best level for you. And let's go. How many are ready? First exercise. Dumbbell RDL. Palms down. Hinge. Level 2. Shrug. Second exercise, stand on the band. Level 1, stand on one piece. So I have 2 half-inch to make an inch, so I'll stand on 1 inch versus 2 inches. Grab down by your feet. Have a flat back, head packed, row. Level 2. Stand on both pieces. Grab the handles. Flat back. Level 3. Grab the bands itself, no handles. Third exercise, plank opposites. You gotta do 2 sides counts as 1 rep. First, level 1, bird dogs. Level 2, feet wide. Push up, opposites. Level 3, plank opposites. Fourth and fifth exercise. Half kneel to a stand. Level 2. Lighter weight. Level 3, full load. Exercise 5, the other side. That's one round. 5 to go.
Like 5 minutes.
Oh boy. That's tough. That's 2 rounds. Thank you. halfway, at the bottom of the valley. Time to come up. Can I phone a friend?
Yeah. You're doing great.
This is easy. Go. Annie ever do this long? Yeah. Like sweat, so. This is easy. Thank you.
15 minutes.
Okay, so challenge was complete as many rounds as possible on 15. I did four full rounds plus four exercises. So if you want to stop here, that's what you would post to Facebook. If you want to keep going and see what your total time is, you keep coding. Last round. This one is obviously challenging. Sean Crawley, my point, you guys better rock level 3. You too, Alan.
Yeah.
Level 3, last round. Come on. Yes. I don't have anything to stall with. I did stalling stuff. Well, here's one. Here's a good stall. Vivi had her doctor's appointment yesterday, and there was another Vivi in there. That was 4 days old. BS. Her daughter's gonna become the Sophia of her generation. Over here. Ours was first. Boom! Pause. 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 You know how Oprah used to give away free things on her shows, like books, cars? I'm giving free hugs today to the audience. You guys are in luck. This is the best kind. They're the kind you need to take home with you. How much time, home?
22:06.
22:06. Coach Mike to finish challenge workout number 4. Post your results to Facebook. Boom.